Now to vote 2023, we have the results of two special elections in South Florida today. In the race for North Miami Beach Mayor, Evan Piper faces off with Paulie Villard, both former city commissioners. Piper cruised to victory today with 57% of the vote.